is. We look at the sky that we stand below. You can see those cloudy skies out there. Yes, in North Wilkesboro, that is keeping things on the chilly side this morning, but it's a little bit more clear as you go west of here. And as we take a look at numbers, you can see in the mountains, that's reflected here in Boone. We've got 43 degrees. Excited about trying to get a little homecoming in on Saturday and hoping the weather cooperates as we look ahead to those of us Abster's heading back to reunite for a little bit. Hopefully the football team reunites better as well on the scoreboard. We've got 45 in Jefferson and Ennis, 46 in North Wilkesboro, 52 in Elk and Jonesville, 51 in Mount Airy. So it's a cool morning out there, and we'll see some sun early, but some clouds filling right back in, and the opportunity for the temperatures today to rise some, but not a whole lot. Notice how today's high only gets up to about 64, and we'll have a pretty healthy northeast breeze to go with today as well, and that's going to certainly make for a fall feel as these leaves continue to turn day by day, peeking out in some of the higher elevations as we go through this weekend. Again, those higher elevations above 5,000 feet. And then as you get down to the lower elevations, 2,000 to 3,000 feet, you're probably a week or so away from them peaking, if not a week to a week and a half. We've got a color display showing up over parts of the Piedmont too, but the color of gray is what we're watching here in the form of these high clouds. The color of blue and some embedded yellows and oranges is what we're watching when it comes to some pretty good rain right off the coast here. We've got high pressure just off the coast, but a more important one building in from the west that will start to set up shop to our north. And it'll be in a position to wedge in the cool air, and then a little wave of low pressure ripples along this front, and that'll translate to more rain chances coming our way tonight and tomorrow. Today, though, dry for much of the day, maybe a little drizzle this afternoon. Otherwise, cool and breezy. Highs only 64, and tomorrow we may not even get above 60.